Over the weekend, police responded to a fatal road accident involving six vehicles in Ayuthaya Province. CCTV shows the terrifying moment when a truck waiting to make a right turn is slammed into by a fast-moving minibus, causing a motorcycle following the minibus to slam into the truck. Then three more vehicles, including a pickup truck and two motorcycles coming from the opposite direction, crashed into the damaged truck. Three people were killed and 24 injured in the pileup. Five empty beer bottles and evidence of other alcoholic drinks were found in the minibus. An investigation is underway.